Well, in the past, studies have often done nothing but served, as the question stated in the beginning, to delay. Now, whether this one will be the same, I don't know. But there is the need to move on towards solving the problem. And studies can end up getting us bogged down in the paralysis of analysis, and we never get to the action that is necessary to solve the basic problem.